To pair your iPhone with CarPlay, first select the Communications menu and scroll to Manage Mobile Devices. Then Connect New Device. Here, select Apple CarPlay. When using Apple CarPlay, selected vehicle data will be sent to your Apple CarPlay device. Select Confirm. The vehicle identity will appear on the iDrive screen. Next, make sure all of the required features are enabled on your phone. CarPlay uses Wi-Fi to communicate with the vehicle, so Wi-Fi must be turned on, but not connected to any network. Bluetooth should also be turned on and not connected. Ensure Siri is enabled by selecting Here. To pair CarPlay to your BMW, select General in the Settings menu, then CarPlay. Make sure the vehicle identity matches what's displayed on the iDrive screen and select it. Select Pair on your phone and OK on the iDrive screen. Next, you'll be asked to allow contacts and favorites to sync. Once the system has connected, the main menu of CarPlay will appear on the iDrive screen.